I'm Dr. Joe Neely. I practice with the Barton Oaks Dental Group. We're going to talk about the symptoms of a toothache. Obviously, the main symptom of a toothache is pain. The more specific in terms of breaking down pain would be whether the pain was sharp and intense or dull and unrelenting. Typically, the sharp, intense pains come suddenly and then are gone. The deeper pains are probably not as sharp or sudden of impact, but they stay, and just the simple length of time is an issue. Typically, if a tooth is sensitive to hot or cold, it means that the nerve in the tooth is still partially alive, and it can respond to temperature. If the tooth is sensitive to air, that also is usually an indication that the tooth is still alive. May be damaged, may have some other issues, but there's still some live nerve tissue. When a tooth is sensitive to pressure, then it typically will mean that you either have a fracture, something moving inside the tooth or up against the gum, or an infection up contained in the structure around the tooth, be it gum or bone, but it's trapped in between two structures, and the pressure from that infection causes pain.